Drills are expensive. If you've been part of the process, you know. And that's why the drill team from Flower Mound High School decided to do something better with all that money. Mums for Kids gives students the opportunity to donate $50 to give up their mom, snag a t-shirt, and feed local families. Well, they ended up raising $7,000 to help provide Thanksgiving Day meals to families who might otherwise go without. Pretty great kids there. You need a